As a senior, getting to go to sectionals was an awesome experience. We had been training for it since I was a freshman, and we were able to make it really far. I was also able to prolong my volleyball career, which was incredible. I got to play with my sister and some of my best friends for a long time, and the postseason helped me to do that for even longer. And I also got to grow in my faith throughout the entire volleyball career that I had at Father McGivney, but most specifically through the postseason, because Mrs. Dreyer and Coach Henning kept God at the center of everything that we did. And between working hard since our freshman year to keeping God in the center of our play, we were able to really grow in our faith and really have an awesome senior season.
The school environment on game day was insane. You could feel the joy and excitement coming from all of the students. They were all so proud of us for how far we had made it. I distinctly remember in my English class, all of my classmates and teacher, we were talking game strategies, how excited we were for the game, what we were gonna do, the fan bus that was coming. That support just felt so great. And leading up to the game, that really helped me with some confidence, and I think that helped a lot of the team too, knowing that our school was behind us and supporting us.
Really close game and a really fun match, a great match to play. Jabot was a great team. I remember it being neck and neck the whole time, and just one point after the other, we would get a leg up and then they would catch up and then they would get ahead of us for a while and then we would, make up some of those points, and it was really nerve-wracking to play. And I remember the last point when Megan went up to serve, there was just this electricity in the gym and we were all excited, like we finally made it. We're able to do this. We just one more point. And that ace serve of hers was so exciting. And then hearing the gym just erupt, it was one of, if not definitely my favorite moment for my entire McGivney experience. And for us seniors, getting to be a part of the very first varsity program and watching it grow to a sectional championship team was something really special. We were really grateful for all of our teammates, for Coach Dreyer, Coach Henning, and just the whole school for all of their support and energy. So it was a really special day for us.
Girls. Burt.
Yeah!
There we go. There we go. That's right. Good job, Emma. Yeah. to set it. Shut it down.
Oh!
Yeah. Come on, get it over.
Come on, we need this one.
Over.
Oak the bell on.